Downward facing dog, or Adho Mukha Svanasana. Let's place your hands under your shoulders, lying on your tummy. Curl the toes underneath. Take the kneecaps off the floor and inhale up into cobra, which you've already learned. Push your hips up and back to downward facing dog. Aim to create a V shape with your body, keeping a straight line between your hand, shoulder and hip, going backwards diagonally. Keep a soft bend in the knees and begin to pedal the legs out to soften out the posterior chain muscles, the hamstrings, calves, and even down as far into the plantar fascia in the feet. Take the shoulders away from the ears, tighten the core and tummy muscles. Push your hips high to the air as you begin to lift your tailbone, leaving your heels move in the direction of the ground. Relax the head and take 6 deep breaths here at home yourself. Following that, move yourself down into child's pose.